All right. Everyone ready to begin?
I think we all know what we're here to do today.
To admit the best class possible. A group of individuals who will work and strive together to fulfill their ultimate potential and continue Princeton's long-standing tradition of excellence?
What?
No. To crush dreams!
SAT cutoff, GPA cutoff, SAT cutoff, Asian SAT cutoff.
I think it's funny that students are just numbers to us.
It's a weak app, but he went to St. Chester Tinton's Preparatory Academy of the Pines.
For young men?
Mm-hmm.
Good school. Mm-hmm.
This one should not have enclosed a photograph.
This one's very good. And that's why I want to go to Amherst.
No, actually, it's a really good school.
Really
no,
high
yeah,
quality academics and athletics.
It's like US, top three US top news and world report.
Are you kidding me?
So bad!
You didn't get the name
right?
Get my goddamn name
started.
Why don't you just drive
into a sack of bullshit?
This one didn't even come to the DC area meet and greet and application workshop.
We bought quiche for that shit.
I love quiche.
Oh, we already have enough Indians.
Check this out. I wasn't sure about this kid until I read his 27th recommendation. His uncle's middle school art teacher's glowing description of his community service really inspired me.
This is goddamn beautiful.
Only fourth on America's Next Top Model.
There's so many of them!
Let's all read this one's personal statement and laugh at it.
Silence!
Listen. Can you hear them cry? I like it when they cry.
Hey! What the hell is going on in here?
We're callously ruining lives.
Oh. Carry on. Carry on.
Affirmative action!